Good.
My day's been good. You know, all I've been doing this whole entire week is just thinking how great our childhood was.
Right? I mean, we had, like, the best songs in our generation.
Yeah, the best everything in our generation. We had the best clothes, the best food, the best entertainment, cartoons and stuff, best
TV shows were amazing.
Yeah.
You know, I was babysitting a little girl this week, and she was watching one of the shows that we used to watch when we were kids.
No way, shut up. What?
The one with, like, you know, the aardvark and his friends.
Arthur?
Yeah! Oh my gosh, it was Arthur!
I love
that one!
Oh, that song was so great.
It really was, though.
How did it go? Oh, I think it went something like, every day when you're walking down the street, everybody that you meet has an original point of view. And I say, hey, hey, oh, what a wonderful kind of day, but you can learn to work and play. And get along with each other. You gotta listen to your heart, listen to the beat, listen to the rhythm, a rhythm of the street. Open up your eyes, your ears, get together and make things better by working together. It's a simple message, and it comes from the heart. So believe in yourself, and it's the place to start. And I say, hey, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. But you can learn to work and play and get along with each other. Dang, I loved Arthur.
Arthur was the
best dog. Because our childhood, we had so many TV shows that taught us about writing and learning and reading. Oh, they were the best.
What was the one? It was like reading something.
Reading something.
I don't remember the name of the whole thing, but I think it was, it started something with reading.
Reading Rainbow?
Reading Rainbow!
Oh,
it was Reading Rainbow! Okay.
I
don't think I remember that as well. Can you start?
Oh, I got you, girl.
Butterfly in the sky.
Oh.
I can fly twice as high.
That's right.
Take a look. Ooh. It's in a book.
Yeah.
A reading rainbow. I can go anywhere. Friends to know and ways to grow. A reading rainbow.
I'm jumping here.
I can be anything.
Yep.
Take a look. It's in a book. A reading rainbow.
Reading rainbow.
Reading rainbow.
Reading rainbow.
Okay, yeah, that's right.
I knew I didn't remember it. So I'm sorry.
I think there was another one that taught how to read. It was something about, like, lions or something.
Lions?
What? I really don't remember the whole. It was just, like, two lions
the
and, like,
top.
A book or something.
I literally know exactly what you're talking about.
Guys. Between the Lions.
Between the Lions!
That's right.
That's it.
It's like, hey now. Hey, wow. Here's how. Come and read between the lines. Come on, come in, begin. The world awaits between the lines, between the covers of a book. It's time to look between the lines. Behold the tales, behind the tales, behind the door. Become and explore. Come in between the lions. Begin between the lions. Be here between the lions.
It's all coming back to me.
It really is. Okay. So there was one with, like, dragons and friends.
I think I know exactly what you're talking about. Because I wish with all my heart.
Yes, that was it.
To fly with dragons in the land of heart.
Yep. That's the one.
Dragon Tales.
Dragon Tales. You want to sing this one?
Yeah.
Okay.
So.
Amy wished on a dragon scale.
Okay.
And that's what started Dragon Tales.
That was right.
Around the room the dragons flew.
Okay.
Amy and Max knew what to do.
Yeah.
They climbed on the backs of the dragon friends. And now the adventures never end.
Dragon Tales,
it's almost time for Dragon Tales. Come along and take my hand. Let's all go to Dragon Land. There's Orkies, the Jake is not so brave at heart. There's Cassie, she's shy, but so very smart. There's Zack and Weezy to have the fun. But you're not too dead or bad in the line. Dragon Tales, it's almost time for Dragon Tales. Come along and take my hand. Let's all go to Dragon Land.
Oh, shoot, I gotta
go.
Don't you?
Yeah, I'm so sorry.
Well, you know how they always say goodbye and out of the box?
Do I?
Do I?
Oh,
you do.
Oh, I do.
Do you let's say goodbye the right way. Okay,
let's, say goodbye.
Let's do it. I'm
gonna say something.
Oh, yeah, I'm so done.
So long to you, my friend. Goodbye for now until we meet again. I said so long, farewell to you, my friend. Goodbye for now until we meet again. So long, farewell to you, my friend. Goodbye for now until we meet again. So long, farewell to you, my friend.